charge of this mess.
Thanks. Let's start looking for Nightingale where he was killed.
The writer of these pages knows what will happen. Because they're behind this, or because they can see what's coming. Impossible things are happening here. A world operating on different rules. I need to understand this strange logic. To see the clues. To solve the case.
I've been thinking more about the cult of the tree. What sort of cult refers to themselves as a cult?
In my experience, they don't.
We're not seeing the full picture yet.
Hey, hello there. How are you folks doing?
Those restricted area signs don't do a damn thing.
Hello. Saga Anderson. Are you two supposed to be here?
I'm Ilmo Koskela. Fantastic to meet you. And yes, Stephen here hired me to show him through the woods. He's in town on important government business. Fixing this impressive piece of hardware.
I work for the FBC, ma'am. I'm authorized to be here.
And I bet you two are here about that murder. Nasty stuff. How's it going?
What is this thing?
It's just a monitoring station, ma'am. The Federal Bureau of Control checks volcanic activity and air toxicity levels. No need to worry, though. It's mostly for research purposes.
That's one gorgeous weather saga. Looks Nordic. I bet a family member made it.
Stephen, we're investigating a murder that occurred nearby. What can you tell me about your bureau?
Nothing that isn't classified, I'm afraid. But I don't know anything about a murder. Operations here are run by a different department. I'm just here to make some repairs. The wiring on this thing frays every couple months.
Yep, that's the raccoons. They grow real big here with teeth like you wouldn't believe. Can't gnaw right through a garbage can.
How did you hear about the murder, Ilmo? Do you know anything that could help us?
People tend to tell me things. The Koskela brothers are kind of a household name around here. Speaking of, if you're looking for some fun, stop by Watery. Just down the road from Bright Falls, there's our Coffee World amusement park. There's Sauna de Vista. And we offer a variety of guided tours, hunting, fishing, hiking, whatever strikes your fancy. You name it, we probably got it.
My mother made this sweater for me. How do you know?
I knew it. My mom used to knit those sweaters for me and my brother. Watery, my hometown, was founded by Finnish immigrants. So between your name and the sweater, I figured your family might be from Finland too. Suomi, Finland. Pulla, Karjalan piirre.
Close. My mom's family is from Sweden originally. I don't know much about them beyond that. The sweater is just something to remember her by. That's all I've got for the moment. Let's get to the murder site, Casey. A lot of things about this case keep bothering me. But one thing feels really off. Breaker's disappearance. I don't get the feeling Nightingale was responsible.
He was about to give you more of those pages. Something didn't want us to have them? Or was protecting him from Nightingale? Spontaneous combustion? I don't know. Not the kind of disappearance we normally solve. Our crime scene's drowning. I never minded rain. Feels like home.
No sign of Nightingale. But the page did place him at Cauldron Lake, in an overlap. So how do we follow him there?
Maybe something around here will tell us.
After we find Nightingale, what then? I've never arrested a monster.
I've watched you arrest plenty of monsters, Anderson.
You know what I mean. monsters. Light worked against him at the morgue. That might be the only way to stop him from hurting anyone else. Monsters, overlaps, rituals. What do you make of all of this?
The killers are usually the ones performing the ritual, not the detective. Acting out their sick fantasy. They may be trying to get you involved, forcing you into their twisted world.
But with dead men coming alive, the word ritual starts to have more weight behind it. We need to look around, learn what this ritual is. Bare feet. Nightingale. I'll see where these footprints lead. Can you comb through the crime scene one more time, KC? Just in case?
On it. If anything comes up, I'll radio you.
Hey, Casey. What's the forest's favorite shape?
Please, Anderson. Just one case without the
A triangle.
I don't get it.
Yes, you do. Is that a kid's lunchbox? An Alex Casey movie lunchbox. Casey hates the endless jokes about Cohen's same name as a fake detective. He hates those cheesy crime books, but he really hates the movies.
flashbacks. Remember Ohio?
Sure. The North Side Slasher. But that case was completely different.
The trees, Anderson. He hid the bodies in the forest.
Did you know this entire area is inside a caldera? This whole mountain used to be an active volcano. Imagine the force it took to carve this crater out of the earth. Calderas are pretty rare, so be sure to take it in.
So, essentially, we're standing in the gaping maw of hell.
You got it. I used to love geology when I was in school. I helped Logan build a great baking soda volcano for her science fair.
Cheating? On a science fair? That's almost a crime, Anderson.
I'm not gonna say no to quality time with a volcano. I mean, my daughter.
A lunchbox again. Who's leaving these out here?
birthday is coming up. I need toy ideas.
Toys? She's 14, KC.
Okay. So, what do I get her?
Get her a book. Something weird and dark. Maybe that'll get her back into reading. The tracks lead into the water. Where'd you go from here? I can feel something. A presence. Nightingale isn't far. Somewhere around Cauldron Lake.
The tree was a threshold. This place and the dark place. You're in over your head. Next stop, Caldera Street Station.
The threshold, like a doorway, leading to Nightingale. It's somehow connected to a tree. Witch's ladle? Nightingale was chosen as the victim. Why?
Flip the switch. It goes click. Lights are off. But somebody's home. Somebody's home.
This wasn't some random act of violence. This was a ritual. And Nightingale a component. They didn't see him as a person. More like a container for something. I know Nightingale is somewhere around Cauldron Lake.
The tree was a threshold. This place and the dark place. You're in over your head. Next stop, Caldera Street Station.
The threshold, like a doorway, leading to Nightingale. It's somehow connected to a tree. Witch's ladle? Agent Nightingale has been MIA for 13 years. How did he end up here?
Up from the lake that's not a lake. It's dark. He was there too. You are not allowed in the lake until he says otherwise.
Robert Nightingale came from the lake before his murder. We found a page in the woods. A story about these events. What is Nightingale's role in this?
I carry his words close to my chest now. Inside, the awful truth. You must dig it out.
Something was put inside him, in his chest. I must find out what. What is that?
Seems like it's reacting to the light. These aren't the same tracks that were here before. They're headed into the tree, not out of it. My flashlight burned the dark stuff away.
The fuse was in place. Saga stepped into the witch's hut. Inside, a bright light. There were objects that stood out to Saga, as if the light had manifested them.
The witch's hut. Okay. I trust the pages to lead me to the overlap. Is Witch's Ladle the doorway into the overlap? If so, that's where I'll find Nightingale. Light is the key. To stay safe. But for something more to be revealed as well. Finding a Casey movie lunchbox out here can't be a coincidence. Another message? Hold of the tree is behind these murders. This case just became much more complicated. I'll need to start a new file. But it's my first cold case. Exciting. Nah. Doesn't make sense. I need to find the witch's hut. Okay. I found another page. Following up on a lead. Keep checking in.
Roger.
this is the witch's hut. The page described the hut being lit and mentioned a fuse. Fuse box is missing a fuse. I need to find one to turn on the lights. This fuse is busted. This one looks good. People should really stop littering, though. Another page. Making progress.
The image of the witch in the sign. Saga addressed the witch. The smudged line on the heart. The second part recited from memory. I brought you the heart, witch. Show me the terror. Saga pushed the heart through the hole in the sign.
The page from the witch's hut seems to be describing some kind of ritual. Nah. To get into the overlap, I need to find Nightingale's heart. Read the line imprinted on it, plus the line on the page to the witch's ladle sign. Then push the heart through the hole in the sign. Nightingale's heart disappeared from the morgue. Where is it now? I need Nightingale's heart to get to the overlap. Where is it?
The cultist leaned close. He was there, but he was risen. Nightingale was there. The opposite of sunspots. Who said that?
That's not it. I don't have what I need to find Nightingale's heart. There must be more. Nightingale's heart. Where is it?
Meanwhile, they played cards in the general store. The witch had stolen his heart. Get out of my house.
Nightingale's heart is at the general store, in a fridge. I need to check the general store for the heart.
Casey! I'm headed to the general store. I think I know how to get into the overlap.
Roger that. I followed some ATV tracks in the woods and got a bit turned around.
Did you get lost?
I've only been lost once in my life, Anderson. Years I spent with my ex-wife. I'll find my way back, don't you worry about it.
text on the heart is clearer now. Legible.
I feel like I recognize this. The fridge. The heart. I knew it would be here. Like I saw it in a dream.